Okay. First thing to do on the checklist is use our amiibos for the day because I keep forgetting to use them, and I've been waiting to use one for a while because I didn't know I even had it in the house. I thought my brother had it. And so like I've just been holding off on using it, and I keep forgetting because now I have it, but I want to. Yeah, you get the idea. I have it. Haven't used it yet. Need to use it. We're using it now. And maybe going and buying more arrows. Because I can always use more arrows. And duping. I think we should do some duping today. Let's go out here. Can you close the door on the way out? Thank you.
Where are you?
The rainy forest.
Okay.
Alright, sideways chest, what do you got for me? Okay. Upright chest, what have you got for me? Ooh. Let's get rid of that. Okay. So, what is in our quest log? Find Princess Zelda. Yeah, okay. We're gonna pause that for a second. She's going to the lookout landing well. Okay. Let's go there real quick because I have wells that she will pay me for, and then I can go buy more arrows. Yay. Oh well, lady. You in here? Hey, Farrah. Nice. Oh, yeah. Nice. Literally all of our money is gonna go towards rupees, I feel like. Okay. Let's, I kinda wanna go that way. Let's go that way. Let's do some treasure hunting real quick. Oh, there's a chest right there. I should have gone for that. Oh well. I'll leave a chest mark right here. Where's my horse? Wait, what if I just... Thank you. Bro, are you kidding me? Bro, that's not okay. Dude, why are like nothing? Why is nothing working? Okay. Dude, it's not letting me take anything. Yep. Bro, what? Yeah, no. No, thank you. Is it raining outside? No, it's not. Of course not. Okay, where are we? Hey, you found one of the glyphs. I don't see her standing over there, pal. Not much of a wagon, indeed. Dude, this dog has got some bright green eyes. Let's get this shrine first. So that way we can at least get here. I'm still wearing my goofy mask. Yeah, Lady Impa's not standing here. Unless it's her. Bro, what? Or she got smaller. Okay, so what if I just give you a balloon? There you go. Are you serious? It's a balloon right there. Well, whatever. Just wasted a balloon. There. Hey.
Yeah.
Where the tears rest upon the earth, we mark down images to which they gave birth. I believe this geoglyph is one such image, but even from this vantage, its meaning is no clearer to me. The hand is literally holding the tear right there. What do you mean, you can't see it, or what? It's right there.
Oh. Yeah.
Are we still going up? No, we're not still going up. Okay, well, the tier is clearly, like, right here. Under this rock, I guess? You're a little rat bastard. Yeah, that's what you get. Probably this then. Okay, or maybe it's the rock up here by the face. Are you kidding me?
It's just headshot them. If you headshot them, you don't even need to worry about it.
Yeah, I know.
Toodles.
Ooh, boss bokoblin horn? Interesting. That looks like it would look good on a spear. Okay, so. You're a sick little creature. What's this? Aw, they're little... good little rats. No, come on, you don't get to hit me before I get to hit you. That's freaking retarded. I don't know what the dragon's tears are, but... perhaps it has something to do with this area? Grass seems extra long here. This is just here now. I didn't see this before. What? Oh, I guess we're going inside or something? Wait, we're dead. Did we just time travel? Oh, that's Zelda. Nice, she's still holding the quotation mark. Or I guess the apostrophe, not the quotation. Apostrophe.
Oh, dear.
Oh, hi. How you doing?
Where am I? We didn't mean to startle you. I'm sorry. It's okay. My name is Sonia.
And could we ask what your name is?
I don't know about that one. Don't mess with the timeline.
The daughter of King Rome of Hyrule, Zelda.
What an unexpected answer. We are the king and queen who founded Hyrule, after all. Or at least we were the last time I checked.
You two founded Hyrule? And you're the king?
My name is Rauru. King Rauru of Hyrule.
King Rauru? And Queen Sonia? But that must mean...
Yep, she time traveled. Great. But doesn't that mean Rauru knew the entire time I've been talking to him that the girl? Oh my gosh. This little rat. This dude knew the entire time that I was looking for Princess Zelda, and he didn't think to tell me that, like, 1,000 years ago, he met her, and she time-traveled there? Like, what? What? Come on. Come on, man. Why you gotta be like that? Why you gotta be playing with me? You knew the girl I was looking for was from my time period. I didn't time-travel to the future. She went to the past. You knew that, and you were just like, yeah, I just won't tell him. Hope he finds Zelda. Like, dude, how rude of him. Come on. Where? Great.
Oh?
Yeah, I'm good, Impa. It's just Rauru's been playing with me this whole time. Bruh, he messing with me.
Oh.
You know what? Let's not go there right now. Let's go to Hateno instead and buy my house. My house, I really want my house. I want to put shields on the wall. I want my house back. Please. Please, 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 please. Good, the freaking annoying construction workers have vacated my property. Ski daddle, ski doodle, wiggle your noodle, and get the heck out of here. Alright, and all her stuff is still here. Great. So I guess it's just not my house anymore? Does that mean I could buy my own house in like Terrytown or something? Oh yes, why not? Okay, a secret room. Zelda's secret well. Oh. Oh, this is nice. She's got bright blooms down here. Yes, this is quaint. Aww, look at all the cute little school kids. What kind of stupid does she think I am? Yeah. She kept my hairband. Bro. Bro. Okay, well, we're not wearing, like, a hat. We're definitely wearing the hairband. That's awesome. Oh, you silly little Korok. Yeah. Bro, what? Gosh. You know, I honestly, I don't feel like it. I need to go to a shop or something. Take it, your CC. Yo.
No.
Yeah, it's kind of mid. But it catches the wind kind of funky, though.
Mm-hmm.
Ooh. No. No.
Bro, she's sneaking off in the middle of the night. Oh, she hoeing. Why is there fire nowhere? Oh, here we go.
Thank you.
What? This is a carrot-aholic. She's not having an affair, she's not doing anything nasty, she just likes carrots. Relax.
Thank you.
What?
Oh. Oh. Oh.
Oh. Hey, yeah, I'll probably be fine. I'll get rid of the restrooms as well. I don't care for them. I'm okay with the rest, actually. Oh. 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 What's upstairs? Oh, hi. So I'm assuming, do the parents sleep separately, or do the brother and sister sleep together? Or maybe the girl sleeps outside. I don't know. Seems kind of strange. Alright, bro. Dude, you're kinda creeping, not gonna lie. Oh. Yeah, hi, lady. Oh, you got a full mouth of teeth and everything. You're not even, like, peasant status.
Ooh. Ah.
There, pal.
Hey.
Wow.
Hey!
Bro, this is seriously like some propaganda political stuff. Like, this is election interfering. I can't be doing this. But if she gives me a hat, I'll totally do it. Political favors! Hey. For school, huh? Gotta get there first, lady. I'm gonna get there first. Okay, maybe this kid will get there first. Nope. I'm getting there first. Yoink. Yo, what's up, Teach? Them kids is seriously late. You like my kilt? Dude, these kids actually have massive heads. Link is like the only normal sized one. Okay, that kid looks devious. What is that? Why does he look like he's about to do something? And what is up with his nose? Anyways, Yo, what is up with you? Oh, you're here! Yeah, take a seat, pal.
Hmm.
Okay, how do I, How do I join the lesson? Yo, I don't want your little golden turds. I want to start the lesson. Does that mean class starts? Ah, the lesson on the calamity. Yes.
Yeah.
Wait, 10,000 years ago? I like these kids. These kids are fact checkers. Do your own research, everybody. This is a cool little playground, though.
Thank you.
I wonder if it's weird for me to go upstairs and then teleport out while he's expecting me to eventually come back downstairs. Yeah, documented proof. Let's go. Dude, I am like helping these kids out. Teacher's aid. Look at me in my goofy outfit. I thought he was gonna say we couldn't have done it without you literally defeating the calamity. No, showing the little picture. Oh yeah.
Yeah.
For what? You're giving me rice? Teach me a lesson one. Got the rice. Did I ever... Yes, I did go down there. Okay. What's in here? I'm breaking an onion. Hello? There's nobody in here. Hey, is your kitchen? I need to make monster curry. I didn't just steal the neighbor's treasure. Okay, whatever. Pastures up here. Let's go to the pasture. Coral started taking over.
Hmm. Thank you. Huh?
Hmm?
Bro, what? What is it with these people and giving me mushrooms? Is this all you guys have? Yo, lady. You can't swim? Hey, you're kind of cute. Or at least your outfit's nice. I don't know. Bro, did you, like, yoink this all the way out to the pond, or what? Wait, I can't even get it that way? I have to pick it up with, like, an object? I'm magic, lady. It's gonna be like, don't let CC win or something like that. Comes out and he's like, where's my trees? Won't you make some special cheese or something? Oh, she did! It's what? You better not try and kiss me or something. Oh, okay. Yeah, she likes me. Bruh.
Yeah.
Whoa. Dude, have some cheese.
Ah.
sure.
Ah.
You just got 144 roots lying around, girl? Maybe I should marry you. Nah, that's probably good. I'm gonna jump this last squirrel and then we're gonna pause for a second. Cause I've got laundry, I've gotta transfer over into the dryer. Squirrel! It's not here. Okay. Then let's go into the wilds, see if we can find one there. Willing to bet that we can. Are you serious? Need one more squirrel. Thank you.
luck.
Ow! Bro, there's just no flurry rushing him or what? Bro, this is not okay. What else do I have? Dude, nah, screw this. This is like bullcrap, I'm not gonna lie. That's some serious grade A bullcrap. Your weapons just do no damage to him whatsoever. Nope. Actually, you know what? I should just come up here. We seriously just need one more acorn. Thank you. How do I not have 3 acorns on me? I just want to complete this dude's quest and then be done. Nice.
Hip. Oh. Ma?
Mm-hmm.
Yo, Jelly, how you doing? Yeah, no kidding. That day's been alright. That's good to hear. Ooh, I think this is the dragon I need. Yeah, actually I am. I'm gonna pause this stream and transfer my laundry over from the wash to the dryer real quick, but then we can play, for sure. Come here, dragon! I need one of your toenails! It's Nadra's. I need the Pharaoh's scale. Okay. Well, you know what? I don't care about the dragon now, I guess, because... How much crap I gotta do? I gotta collect 3 acorns! Been wanting to talk about your Zelda adventures? Oh, yeah. Alright, let's go back to the shop real quick and see if they sell acorns, because if they do, we're buying them. I don't remember what they sell. Acorns, and where'd the chicken go? Hi! Lady.
Ah!
Okay, I seriously need... Bye, lady. Look at her face. She's like, what? I seriously need to find a freaking acorn. I have 2 acorns. I need a third one. This quest literally sounds like the most fetch questiest quest that I've ever had. Yo, Beetle, you got acorns or what? Acorns! I need an acorn, please. Please. Anybody, is there a squirrel nearby? I'm desperate need of a freaking acorn. Hello? Bro, he gave me one rupee. Squirrels. Hello? Maybe I can just chop down a tree. Squirrel. Yes! Third acorn for the win! Back to Hateno Village! Booyah. What's up, you little snot? Yeah, it's a miner's helmet, so I can see in the dark a little bit easier. Hey dude, I got 3 acorns for you. What a fetch quest. Oh, yes. Ooh. You only got the chest piece for that set? And I thought... Oh, you know what? Yeah, I've seen my brother running around with the legs. Now that I think about it. Okay. Okay, lady. Give me your cheese. Yeah, I'm leaving already. Crazy coot. What time is it? 3:05 p.m.? Yeah, that's probably fine. Oh, where's the old guy who normally runs up here? I guess he doesn't really run, but he is old. Should be up here with some goats or something like that. How did I lose half a heart? Oh, the chickens, that's what it is. I don't recall taking fall damage though. I've been teleporting everywhere. Whatever. Still have one left. Huh? Did I already give you a Hylian shroom?
Ooh.
Get wedgy stuff like my inventory. Okay, give me 1 second. I gotta talk to the stupid mushroom queen basically and CC all the way. Yeah, whatever. We're doing political favors here. Open. Alright, lady, who's the last person I gotta give this stupid mushroom to?
No.
Tamana Cocoa Farmer. Okay. Oh, you're already wearing a hat. Chickens were over here, I think. Yeah, you. Come here. Alright, Cece, give me like a free piece of clothing or something. I did your stupid mushroom political party bidding. Bro, what? I thought you were gonna give me some clothing. Yeah, she's running for mayor or whatever because the farmers are all peeved off that he keeps putting mushroom decorations in the village and it's keeping the plants awake at night or something stupid like that so they aren't growing. And so she had a beef with the mayor, and so she's running for mayor against him, and there's like an election, and so we're rigging the election by giving everybody Hylian mushrooms or something like that. I don't know.
No.
As you're on Team CC, I expect you to eat it by yourself, the mayor. Okay, when is the election, though? Because I'm voting your stupid butt out of here. Okay, she's not gonna tell us? Fine, whatever. Okay. I think we're gonna do for, I don't know. Okay, let me pause it here, and then I'll call you in a second, Jelly. Thanks for watching, everybody. And remember, Jesus loves you.